we have a solid week in Poopenbergen.
Yes. Now I'm here in front of the Tower of London. We're going to shoot a big scene in the movie, and you guys are going with me. Come on, let's go. So the first day I arrived on set, I met the producer, and they got like a dressing room. Got my costume. Now we're going to do it. All right.
You're in charge, Steve. It's nice. Time authority.
Cool, I didn't even know that. So working a Muppet movie is a lot of fun.
Woo!
Just because of all the Muppets.
Yeah, good time.
They're always running around.
Don't you love the Tower of London?
Oh, it's amazing.
It was built especially for you. I need to take it home with me to the
dungeon.
Why do you need so much luggage?
For honeymoon, of course.
And we're out.
What?
Kermit is really cool because he gave me a few tips on how
what
to
do
at no time do any of the Muppets ever blink.
Why?
You know, you can only make eye contact with your audience that way. Just look like this and really stare.
Okay.